folks, here's an 1120 Heston mower conditioner. It has bolt-on sections, stub guards, the good adjustable guards on it, good one steel roll, one real good rubber roll in it. It seems to be in good working order. I do not have the shields on the side. That's about the worst of it. We're going to have this one for sale right here, so give one of us a call.